I'm going to step off the limb. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Columbia, Columbia, this is Houston, AOS, over.
Houston, Columbia, Nigate, over.
Roger, the EVA is progressing beautifully. They're setting up the flag now. I guess you're about the only person around that doesn't have TV coverage of the scene. They've got the flag up now, and you can see the stars and stripes on the lunar
flag. Up now, and you can see the stars and stripes.
Are you getting a TV picture now, Houston?
Neil, yes, we are getting a TV picture. You're in our field of view now.
I'd like to evaluate the various paces that a person can traveling on the lunar surface. You do have to be. You do have to be rather careful to keep track of where your center of mass is. Sometimes it takes about two or three paces to make sure that you've got your feet underneath you.